What's up, guys? Twitchy here, back with another episode in the Season 2 playlist for ARK Survival Evolved. I hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a really good day hanging out here playing some Scorched Earth. That's what we've been doing here for Season 2, but I think, guys, that might be expanding a little bit here real soon, like. So I know I've been telling you guys that we were working on getting the cluster servers working, and it looks like we did. So we're going to be able to travel between arcs, and that's pretty cool. We might do that here a little bit today just to kind of look around. We brought in the recording island, the island server that I was recording on, and the center map that we were tinkering on. So that is all good to go, looking like, anyway. We built some bases. Well, not really bases, but some structures, kind of like over here, you know what I mean? Like, you guys, the last time we were together, we were working on the greenhouse, which I bring you guys down here. Get off here. So the greenhouse structure is done. I went ahead and ran pipes and stuff. I'll show you guys the pipes here in a second, but we got some crop plots here. We don't have any fertilizer though, so nothing's growing in it. So that's going to be one of the goals for today, is going to be getting some dung beetles, or at least a dung beetle. But then over here, I went ahead and I built some ramps down. Alright, so we got the ramps built down to here, so we have a nice shot at the green obelisk. Now, the problem is, since they've added the new, and I can't remember what they're called, alligator thingies, these guys, where is, I saw one over here, where is it, that guy. Since they've added those, it's a little bit more dangerous to get to the obelisks, especially on Scorched Earth, because they're all in water. Or all around what? Ooh, bad guy. Not around my base, you're not. You got a friend, too. You were in love. It's a little more, there we go. It's a little bit more complicated to get there, but if you come out here with a dragon and clear it out, wyvern, you guys know what I'm talking about by now, and clear it out, then, you know, you can run down there, you can get what you need, and you can go about your merry day. I don't think I showed you guys any of this. I could be wrong. The piping, there's a little bit of an issue I'm having here. And the issue that I'm having, let's go ahead and break this one, is that since I built this the way that I built it, we run into a little bit of an issue. I'm going to have a hard time placing the cooking pot down. Like, I really want to just use the one structure, like the one piping structure, but I'm not going to be able to. So you see, I ran them across here, we got that going on, but when I go to put the cooking pot down, you see how it's just like not quite up high enough? The little legs of the cooking pot, the industrial cooker, don't work. It says it's obstructed, so it kind of messes with me. So I'm going to have to lay a second pipe network down, which I really don't want to do, but it seems like, am I going to be able to get you? It seems like it might be the only way I'm going to be able to get this to work, which stinks terribly. Are you sticking up here? All right, let's go get the industrial cooker. I will show you what I mean. And pipes get made in the smithy, I do believe. And you'll see I've got a lot of poop on me right now. That is a preparations for going to get some dung beetles. So let me get this there real quick. I'll show you what I'm talking about with this. So get the industrial cooker. Bird. There's the bird. Get over here. Alright, where's that pipe? That pipe comes up there. So you see, like, it will not place. It would be awesome if it would, but it won't. Like, anywhere in throughout there. And we run in... that would be funny. We were going to run into the same problem in here. Right, and when I bring the piping up here, because I would like to have the industrial cooker and everything up on this level. When I bring it up here and bring the piping up, it's a little better, but those legs still stick down a little bit, and it still says it's obstructed. So, gonna have to run more. I really didn't want to, because I didn't want to clutter stuff up. Because, you know, really, that's pretty clean in the grand scheme of things, if I'm gonna be able to do all of this off of that series. But I'm gonna have to run another series down, and I really don't want to. Hello, what are you? What level are you, Gally? 8. Never mind. So, yeah, I really don't want to do that. But we're not going to have much of a choice otherwise. So, yep, more pipes will be ran. We'll do that. I'll get all that stuff set up. But I don't know. Now I'm debating. Like, we have this nice big structure, and I was really thinking about doing it in here and putting the fridges and the generators and everything up here. But now I don't know. So, that is that. But I haven't gotten out here built yet, so I don't know what I'm going to do out here. Because part of me is thinking maybe put the industrial cooker and the fridges and stuff out here. So that we only have to run the pipe down that far. So, I don't know, man. I'm going to have to play around with the ideas here. I love this building, though. I like it a lot. I think it looks pretty cool. Sure as heck makes my base load in slow, though. That is one thing for sure. And the other thing I've decided is we've got to get a place to park dragons. Wyverns. And I think that's going to be back here. But yeah, I think I'm going to build around. So this from this top level here, I think I'm going to build around. Make some walkways back this way. And then build up here some dragon, wyvern parking, because I clutter up the base a little bit. And I really like this base. Like, I'm really feeling the base. Oh, so where are you? You're one of the new guys too, right? Level 12. Well, we never tamed one of those guys. I think they take flowers. Do we have flowers? Are you eating them all? Wow, we only have 4 flowers, really? Holy crap. Alright, so let's go ahead and put you back in there. Alright. So I've been gathering and building like bits and pieces for all of that, you know, all those structures for the expansion. Don't know how much of that will do on camera, as it were. What are you? Hey, what are you? What? Put organic polymer in? Well, now, the last one of you guys I saw wanted flowers. They must change their desired food. So that's interesting. I don't have any organic polymer at the moment. But we can get some. Alright, so yeah, let's go find a dung beetle. Make sure that this is open. It's open. Alright. Let's go find a dung beetle or 2 or 4. I don't know how many. A few. And try to get them tamed up. There should be some right out here in the desert. Of course, you watch. I say that and it won't be out here. And before, so are there some dung beetles out here? Yes, there are some dung beetles out here. That's good. I'm gonna go find a mantis real quick and kill it and get some organic polymer. Mantis? So this is kind of an experiment here as well, recording-wise. This will be the first episode that I've recorded since I got a new graphics card. So hopefully everything works out well for that. I really don't know what to expect with it, so hopefully this isn't a lost cause episode here. But we'll find out. Seriously, there's never a mantis around when you want one. Mantis? Wanna manta? Don't you want to? No? Alright, well. Come on, Mantis, I'm recording. I just need one real quick, like, organic polymer style. Here. Not asking for much. Just a Mantis. Any old Mantis will do. Thank God this bird is fast. Wow, there are scorpions everywhere. that's a dung beetle. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Is that mantis? Is that a mantis? Oh, yeah. There we go. Now we're talking. All right. 113. Yeah, that ought to be enough to feed you. All right, head back here. We'll pick up the dung beetle. We'll drop him off in the little cage. Taming pen dealio. And then we will go from there. How far out here did I go? Learn your directions, dummy. Oh, I love this origin. Imprinting is the best thing ever. So yeah, the island and the center anyway, back to that. We got a couple little structures built and stuff to be able to get to an obelisk and travel. We got the... Yeah. 76, you might be a bit big. Yeah, we got the clans, I don't know why I'm saying clans. We got the tribes and everything set up. It was a little bit interesting. I had to delete Craig the Wanderer off the server. I guess I really wouldn't have had to have, but he would have taken over Moadeep, so. But the way it is, anyway, I deleted Craig the Wanderer off the server. Took ownership of everything at that base. And... There we go. Alright. Took ownership of everything off that base. Gave it to Moadeep. Got everyone invited in to the tribe or the clan, except for... Buttercup hasn't been on for a while, so... Access. Alright, so yeah, Buttercup hasn't been on for a while. Don't know if Buttercup's coming back. We want Buttercup to come back, but... don't know, he's been busy. We've all been busy. Like, it's been kind of crazy. But I'll go over, like, the life busy stuff. Hey, hi, how's it going? Where are you going? New harvesting levels. Sap harvest. Raw meat harvest. Huh. Cool. Alright, so this is our first little guy here. They probably lay eggs, so he's probably... He? Yes. He will probably end up at the egg farm. Okay, that'll give you some health. Oh, look at that. That's another thing, since I've recorded last. I don't think that the emotes were doing it. It's been a while, guys, and I am sorry. It has been a while since I've harvested. It's been a while since I've harvested. Been a while since I've recorded. I have episodes that I need to edit still from back, I don't even know how long ago. Probably half a month now. So yeah, I apologize greatly for the lack of content. What did I do? Disable wandering. Go to neutral. Go to passive. Follow me. But yeah, I haven't. It's been busy. So, but I'm here and I'm playing and I'm prepping and I'm trying to get things done. It's just the full-on recording kind of suffers from it. Alright, and stop all. So we got that guy. He was easy enough, huh? He was really low level, though. Access. Let's go ahead and pump you in health a little bit here. that's funny. It's kind of annoying, though, in ways. And I hate to say that. Like, ARK guys, ARK devs. It's funny, and it's cute, but when you're in the middle of something, it's not fun, because it stops. Oh, hey, hi. Oh, oh, oh. Wow, you know, you're the first one that's ever actually, like, gotten mad at me. Alright, well, I don't know. I don't know if I go and unload the area, if it'll stop aggro or not. I guess we'll find out. Bird. Alright, so let's go unload the area here. Hopefully it'll stop aggro. I don't want to kill it. I need it for fertilizer. Oh, man. But yeah, if you're out here flying around and you get a level and you're like, oh man, I want to get that level in now, like, you stop and you do your little emote thing. And it is cute, I will give them that, but it is also annoying. I don't want to stop. Alright, so go ahead and clear up some of this stuff. Maybe we'll just try to get him holy spoiled meat and metal. Well, can tell I haven't been in this inventory for a while. Alright, yeah, that's Garbo. We'll keep that. Oh, well, no. Should probably keep all that too. I'm gonna need more cementing paste and such as we go, and I think I actually did use up some of this stuff along the way. So there's that. Alright, where we got? Where did... Are you the one? Are you the one that I was taming? Don't get mad. Ugly butt. You're the 76. I'm a dummy. Oh well. I have a nice high level dung beetle. Yay. I guess. For that. Alright, let's see here. So yeah, as far as the island and center servers go, I think what we're going to do is probably do some breeding to get some nice RGs up for that. And I want to, I think, find some more eggs for the Waverns and get a Waveren on the servers. I'm going to definitely want to do some hunting. Some alpha hunting on the island, like, especially for T-Rexes and stuff. I want to get the trophies. That's kind of odd, but I have an idea for the trophies for the one area that we built on the island where the bridge goes over to the obelisk, so... Not hungry yet? You don't want some poop? Oh, you're gonna take a while. Alright, so yeah, I have an idea of what I want to do there, but I just don't know how that's gonna work as of yet. And I need to go... Still no? Why not? You know, I have tamed these guys before and not had any problems. I don't know why I'm having issues now. Let's go over and see if the other guy's done being peeved off. Bug spray would help, but... Never used it before, man. So you see, our base is loading kind of slowly now. Since this building has been going on, I'm okay with that. Like, I really don't mind it too much. Are you mad? Where are you? Yeah, you're mad again. Bird? Did you kill the dung beetle? Still looks kind of peeved off. Oh yeah, I'd say still peeved. Not having much luck here. Not having much luck. Oh sure, now there's mantises over here. Where did it go? Alright, so, now that that's taken care of. You after me? No. Okay. Alright, so... Alright, there's our buddy the dung beetle. All right, well, we can fill up the trough with that. We'll come back for him. Hopefully he's still here when we're done. Go ahead and pop in some poop. Be good to go. All right, so not having a good time of it, really. Just kind of odd. What level are you, buddy? Sweet. All right, so there's one. Finally, yay, we got one. All right, following disable. You, no, I want to pick you up. What? 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 I swear you can pick them up. Come on. Are you just in a funky place? Why can I not pick you up? Okay, that's weird. I know you can pick those guys up. I don't know why I cannot pick him up. You still peeved?
Alright.
You're still peeved, evidently. You're dead now. Alright, we're not dealing with it. Crap. Electrical. Okay, so we're good. We're still good. We're still good. Oh, I can't pick him up because I got a jerboa on my shoulder. Ugh. Alright, guys, so I never claimed to be the smartest of all YouTubers, and so don't judge me too harshly. But wow, that was dumb. This our guy? I think this is our guy. Oh, so close. Oh, dropping my mouse. Alright, let's go get some water. Drop our jerboa off and put our dung beetle where we want our dung beetle to be, which is inside the greenhouse. Oh, good lord. I'm having a morning. I mean, just if you haven't been able to tell, it's really been kind of a spastic morning in my brain. All right, you get down there. I open you. And get out of third person view. Well, close up of the butt. You get in there. Go ahead and take some of that. Enable wandering. You know, and another thing I'm really not sure about the dung beetles. To be honest with you, I don't know. I don't know if they need a food. I mean, they have a food level, but do they eat poop, or do they need, like, actual food? I don't know. The world may never know. What are you doing down here, Wolfie? Oop, miss. There we go. 44, you're dead. Not worth staying alive. Alright, we'll need to get some vultures sometime too. Nothing too emergency based with the old vultures. Just kind of curiosity. Kind of want to see how strong we could make a vulture. That's all vultures. Alright, so I got that there. Where's our guy? Is this one down here? Guy, well, I'm saying guy, but really, they don't have a gender. Sweet. All right. Whoa, 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 whoa. All right, everyone calm down. Just calm down. So level 113 dung beetle. All right. You got to be able to carry some poop. And then two's probably enough. I think two's probably enough. For dung beetles. I mean, you know, as long as we keep a nice steady flow of poop in them so that they can create some fertilizer for us, that's really what we want. And go from there. And this really, you know, guys, this is another case of time flying, I guess. Because it is kind of late. Like, half an hour kind of deals here. Crazy. So yeah, we're gonna mostly pump weight on those guys. Go ahead and get some poop in them. Go ahead and enable wandering on that. I can't remember how long it takes. Like, when we were on the island, it didn't take that long, I don't think, for them to start producing some fertilizer. So we're gonna give them a couple minutes here. We're gonna go see if there's any poop at base for us to pick up. Wow, it's really dark. You got any poop? You guys up here? You guys got any? Nada. Weeeeee! Really, guys? Okay, there's one. Okay. Dragon, you always got some. This dragon poops more than any animal. Don't need Fiomia. I got that dragon. You know, on the island, we got those Fiomia for the poop farm. Eat and access. You go ahead and poop you up. Sounds like a terrible song. And you. Go ahead and get you some too. Oh, guys, I mean, really, I think that's gonna have to be about it. Didn't really get a whole lot done in this episode. I mean, got a couple dung beetles, had some mistakes made in trying to tame them. Got one of the, what is it, Moschops done? Not too bad, not too bad. I mean, wanted to do more, but you know, hey, I failed some, so it kind of happens. But let me just say thank you guys very much for checking out the video. If you guys haven't subscribed yet, consider subscribing. And if you liked the video, consider giving me a little love on that like button. It would be greatly appreciated. Thank you very much for checking out the video, guys. And I hope to see you next time.